I am.
Now that,
hey, smart.
Know where lightning will strike.
Hey, kid! Hey, looking good there, McQueenski.
Thank you.
now!
Hello, how are you?
Nicer than a trunk full of bunch of nice stuff.
Hold on a second, that's not supposed to happen to me. That's what I'm talking about. For the ladies. One for the fans.
I still got it.
Hey, McQueensky! Hey, look!
Yes, sir, he sure knows his way around the track.
No way! Come on!
This won't hurt a bit.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still! Check out Lightning McQueen! He's definitely proving he's not a rookie anymore! Yes, sir, he sure knows his way around the track! You know, I spoke with number 52's crew chief this morning, and he assured me that his racer is out to win today.
Ooh.
What?
And there goes Lightning McQueen, slipping through the pack. There's just no stopping 95 today!
Oh!
Oh, you like that? Have some more.
Wow, will you look at them moving aside for them? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you. Something's definitely going on with number 95. He's picking them off one at a time. Yes, sir, he sure knows his way around the track. There's another one! McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Thanks, folks. I'll be here all week.
Ka-ka-ka-chow. Looks like trouble for number 95. He's falling back. Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen. Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best.
Looks like 84 is dropping back. If this continues, he'll be well out of contention. Yes, sir, he sure knows his way around the track. McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
Oddly enough, I don't have any limitations.
Number 58 only took right side tires on his last pit stop. He's gambling. We'll see how it pays off. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. McQueen dropping back.
Ch-ch-ch-chow.
Radio, buddy-o.
What's going on?
Hey. One for the faint. Ow! Ka-chow! Whoop! Woo-hoo-hee! One for the ladies. Ch-ch-ch-chow. Ka-chow. I'm talking about. One for the ladies. One for the faint. Oh, yeah. One for the fans. One for the ladies. Oh, yeah! Guys, what can I say? Winning's my destiny.
So.
Hello. How are you?
Light.
What craftsmanship, I'm gonna craft.
Now that's what I call a hubba hubba hubba.
Oh, she's a beauty. I'm gonna take you home now.
I will find a nice home for you, I promise. Okay, back to the store.
Oh, I like to win.
One for the ladies. That's what I'm talking about.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Get you out!
One for the ladies.
Achow!
One for the ladies. Ka-chow! Who's bad? I'm bad!
Whoa!
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow! Oh, yeah! One for the ladies.
Hee-haw! Ha-ha!
Chow!
Yeah! Check it, check it!
Ka-chow!
Ka-chow!
Whoa!
Hello!
One for the ladies.
Ka-chow!
Ka-chow! Oh yeah! Ow! I love being me.
Ow! Ooh, ow! There, go!
Woo, boy!
Look at me!
Look out, here I come!
Hey, watch the paint job, would you?
Woo! Now that's it!
Hey, watch the paint job, would you? Look at me! There, go!
Can't you hit harder than that?
Hey, McQueensky!
Ready when you are.
Is there any stopping light?
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Oh, you like that? Have some more.
Ow! Ow!
Hey, did you feel that?
Pack your trunk, pal. You're going home.
Oh, where'd you come from?
McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. Yes, sir. He sure knows his way around the track. Number 23 was fast in qualifying. Sure is a shame he's not having a better run today. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still. Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
Chow.
Junior is glued to the track and really making up some time. That adjustment he made to his spoiler is really paying off. Can't anyone stop Lightning? And a change up in positions for number 95. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still. McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. Woo-wee! He passed another. Can't anyone stop Lightning?
Just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of yourselves.
Lightning McQueen is quicker than quick.
Ready to go racing?
One for the faint.
One for the ladies. Hey, look at this. Ka-chow! One for the ladies.
One for the fans. Oh yeah! One for the fans.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Ow! Ka-chow! One for the fans.
Ka-chow!
Who's bad?
I'm bad!
One for the ladies. One for the fans. Hey, look at this. Ka-chow! Ow! Oh, I hope no one saw that. Ciao.
Off the hook!
Ow! That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah! Ka-chow! Ka-chow! Ah! Kids, don't try this at home. Look at this. Ka-chow! One for the fans. Hey, look at this. Ka-chow! Who's bad? I'm bad! That's what I'm talking about. Ka-chow! Ciao. Who's bad? I'm bad. Ka-chow. One for the fans. Look at this. Ka-chow! Ow! Ka-chow! One for the fame.
Ooh.
Who's bad?
I'm bad.
Yeah, yo!
One for the ladies.
Oh, I'm faster than fast.
Okay.
One for the fans.
Ciao.
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 Ooh.
One for the fans.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, look at this.
Ka-chow!
One for the fans. Oh, yeah.
I got your 500 horses right here.
One for the ladies. Ka-chow!
Yo, Vinny, check me out!
Ah! I'm talking about.
One for the ladies.
Ciao.
Oh yeah! Oh!
know where lightning will strike. I forgot to tell you, Chick.
Watch where you're going!
What in the world?
Watch it! And stay in your own lane! Hey! Watch where you're going!
Hey, get out of my way! Where'd you learn to drive?
Watch it, Buster! I'm not even in your fan club! Watch it! And stay in your own lane!
Hey, watch it!
You, are you crazy? Hey! Watch where you're going!
Hey! Hey, what are you doing? Hey, get out of my way! Where'd you learn to drive?
Hey! What is he doing?
Whoa! What are you, nuts?
Come on!
Got the goods! Sheriff.
Ah!
Excuse me?
Yo! Off, dude.
Woo! You need to slow down.
Hey, that guy's crazy.
Hey, what are you doing? You're gonna blow out the speaker.
Hey, what is he doing? You're going the wrong way.
Ow! That is... Excuse me. You believe in this?
Oh, this bass is weighing me down.
No! Oh, what do you think, you're famous? Hey! Watch where you're going!
Quit it! He's a combustible!
What in the world? What?
go!
What you trying to do?
What in the world?
Oh!
Excuse me?
Hey! No one jacks up my decals.
What's the matter with you? Are you crazy?
No problem. It was an honor to beat you.
Aw, man.
We got a race.
Check out Lightning McQueen! He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore! There's just no stopping 95 today!
Ka-chow!
Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen!
Didn't I pass you already?
And Banks is in the wall, but seems all right. He's gonna continue.
Oh, I'm faster than Banks.
Today's Piston Cup fan of the race is Missy in Section 8. She's a fan of number 52, and for being the fan of the race, she'll receive a free supercharged package from RPM. RPM is the number one nighttime backfire suppressant. Congratulations, Missy.
Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best.
He's picking them off one at a time. Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different. Look out! Lee Jr. and Hollister did some rubbing, but neither would give an inch.
See what 900 horsepower looks like?
No, you didn't.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
Guys, what can I say? Winning's my destiny. You know what perfection means? You're looking at it.
The official sponsor of the Piston Cup Series is Dynaco Fuel. He's picking them off one at a time.
Ow.
You never know where lightning will strike.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen? There's another one! McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts!
Oh!
Stop, boss.
Ka-ka-ka-chow.
Oh, I'm faster than fast.
Lightning's got some company, and he drops back a bit.
Stop, boss.
Woo-wee! He passed another. Can anyone stop Lightning? Here comes Lightning McQueen! Just look at him moving aside!
Pit stop, boss.
McQueen is having some issues and is off the pace.
Hey, objects in the mirror may be closer than they appear.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.